So tonight, an elected lawmaker accused of slashing someone's tires, William Collins Sr. of Lockport, is charged with criminal mischief. Collins is a member of the Niagara County legislature. The Erie County DA's office says Collins slashed the tire of a truck outside of a bar in Lockport in October. He faces up to a year in jail if he's convicted.